Hi guys, so I wanted to show you my latest little creation, which are teeny tiny fairy junk journals. So these I've made out of card, which I've just made into sort of a book cover shape. And then I've made some individual teeny tiny little pages as the signatures to go inside. And I've attached these using an elastic band. I've then just tied on a little butterfly charm. On the front, I've put a little picture of a fairy. I've edged it with some of this sort of cotton edging, and I've put a little bow on here as well. And I've also made another one, which is this one here. Which again, hopefully the camera will focus in a minute. There we go. It's the same basic idea, but just a slightly darker. So a darker bow, another fairy, and the same inside. This one's got sort of different colour backing to it. Again, the signatures are inside. I've just slid them in where the elastic band is. So yeah, these are my little teeny tiny fairy journals.